And welcome to the channel. This is Lack of Skill, and we are playing Magic the Gathering Arena. And as you can see, today we have to cast 20 black or red spells. So please hit that subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment. Let's see, black or red? Do we have a black red deck? Let's see. Edit this one and look at it. Let's look at it. See what we got in here. Cauldron Familiar, Witch's Oven, Midnight Oil, Order of the Midnight, Burning the Midnight Oil. Wow, come on. Ors, Enforcer, Piper of the Swarm, Priest of the Forgotten, Aria, First of the Lich Wain, Act of Treason, Chandra, Mayhem Devil, Sir Conrad. Alright, we got that. There was another red. It's a one spell. Claim the Firstborn. Cost 3 or less. Should we get a couple of these in here? I'm gonna throw 2 of those in there. Get rid of 2 Chandras. No, we're gonna 1 Chandra and 1 Mayhem Devil. There we go. Everything else looks good. Probably could have done one of the draw cards for the land or the one to bring it back from the graveyard, but we have enough things that are going to be able to sacrifice, hopefully, with the Witch's Oven. And hopefully we get that little combo going with the Mayhem Devil. But we will see. Okay. Hello. Did it what? Of course this, he has that, so he can swing in for... Let's see. I can't kill it, so. Are you? No, this is... He has the perfect deck against this deck. That's so bullshit. So we can swing in for 6. No, because it's a double strike. swear to God, people get so fucking lucky. You know, turn two, turn three wins. Which is, you know, they build their deck. I know they build their deck around certain cards, which I do. But when I build a deck for a turn three win, it never, those cards for that turn three, turn four win never show up. I'm keeping it since it's only, I only need two cards for most everything. I'm gonna do that one first. And there's tapped. That way I can play another. Play that. Of course he has, this is a counterspell deck. Of course it is. Okay, well, we're rushing through these games, and we're finally got a win, but and only five of the spells counts. This is such a, you know, should've just played the mono black vampire deck. Oh, well, we finally get the pay two life. We're both at 19 now. Gaining his damn life sucks. There's one more land, and I could at least get this out. Maybe that. This would be real nice because it just helped me get. Okay. Really? Come on. Alright, good. Unless they just wipe my creature somehow. We only have green whites. Oh, I forgot these can do any color they need, so it's. They got four cards, so. Seven. I reach. Put another card out. They have another land, which it does, which. Alright. No red cards show up. Wow. No red card. No red card. But we won. Another one. And still playing because we do the dailies in one video. So. Y'all are seeing a lot more wins because the last couple, I think the last whole week was only two videos per, what do you call it, per, I can't even think. Two matches per daily for the last week. So now what I'm gonna do in turn is I'm gonna just steal his Ajantes. One of them at least. Well, so that was a lot better. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 spells at least that time. So I should be at 17. 17, yep. And another win, so this is a slow deck to win with, but it's almost like my other sacrifice deck that I had, which was very, very nice. We cannot keep this Merlin. We'll keep. What are we going to throw away? That. Where's my land? Yeah, come on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, so he has that shit out now. Yes. You have those out. And you don't play them is beyond my understanding at all. And I don't understand where my land is. He's gonna start gaining. Alright, so we're gonna just do. Start doing this. They play it like this for the dumb reason, and they get lucky that they actually get those two pieces to draw the doubles, and we leveled up and we're done, thank God. Let's open up this pack. And we got the gems, that's right, because we own, I think, almost every... No, we don't, though. That's the thing. I'm just getting more of the same rarer mythics in the cards. So, all right. I do appreciate you watching. Please hit that subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment, and have a great day.